So what's up, guys? Yesterday we didn't have time to record, so now we are currently in Vegas. Remember I told you guys we're gonna record that little skit. So now we're aquí en Vegas. Agarramos una penthouse. Aquí andamos con toda la clicona. Aquí es donde vamos a grabar. Mi compa nos trajo de comer, cervezas, chelas, todo. Let's get to it, guys. Vamos a grabar ahora en la noche y vamos a grabar mañana todo lo que somos para ustedes. Jalaos. So guys, we stayed at the Bellagio, and like as you guys can see, if you guys haven't came o no han venido al Bellagio, like this is the show que hacen. Es un show muy muy chingón. Lo recomiendo para toda la raza que quiere venir aquí con su familia. Mírenlo. El show. Anda toda la clica alterada, ya andan todos bien alterados del wax. Mira. All that crack and no pipe. That's right. New York gets a taste of that. We got my boy TC in the field.
Out here, bro. It's cold as
outside or what?
Cold.
It's like 50 what? 50 something degrees?
Freezing,
bro.
Too cold for this.
Mira el gordito, mira el gordito. Hey, wey, con estos rumfle el fundillo, homie. ¿Cómo sabes? I had a bag one of these one time and man, not my type. Hey, homie, the rule here is that staff do not shower until 2 days after they're working with us.
Serio?
Serio. There you are. Toro, tú, Wax. You're a camera guy? Bet. Ya, mi compa aquí se trajo la falda, mira. El TC. Alright, guys, I'm gonna try this trick. Botitas, he has to do this. Let's go. Botitas, you have to do this, bro.
Alright, what do I have to do?
Watch. Botitas. If you do it on the first try, I'm gonna give you 20 bucks, bro. The first, hold on. First try, I'm gonna give you 20 bucks.
Bro, I don't even know what the you did.
Go.
I can't do it again. Can't do it again.
Watch. So the camera can see, look at it. Watch. Watch. This again. 20 bucks is the first try.
Do it again, bro.
No, can't do first that. I'm with gotitas.
Nah, I can't do it.
Come on, bro.
I can't do it.
Gotitas, come on.
I can't do it.
So you don't want 20 bucks?
I can't do it.
Nah. You're a quitter then, huh?
I can't do it.
All right, let's see. Go.
No.
Do.
What's up? Give me my 20.
Nope.
Like this.
What the f***? Guys, este cabrón no paga.
He's like this.
Look it. Clap.
I know. Have
to look. Who cares? Go. What?
Look. Come on. Give me my 20.
You did it in the same year, bro. Go.
Come on. I'm not gonna put shit on my
do it, watch, go.
Come on,
mira.
That's exactly what I'm
go,
doing. Look.
Go.
Come on, give me my 20.
That's what he's doing. I'm not even doing that. Look, I'm going like this. Look at
same.
No, it's not. Go.
Go.
Oh. Yep, after a million times. Shh, look at these boys came in clutch. Yeah, my compa Christopher. My compa Fraud. Hey, how long you guys take to get to this?
30 minutes.
30?
Yeah. Where the first
cactus one? And then talking to his uncle. My boy. I'm hungry. My boy. Hambre. Alright guys, we're about to start filming. I got a little surprise for you guys. Just wait for it. I'm gonna be acting out some crazy, exclusive
things just for you guys.
Can we stay here for the seats? Are you going to be the seats?
Yeah, for the seats.
This guy wants to play over here. Casino, and I tell him, let's not play, bro. Let's not play, bro. I saved myself $100 that I was going to waste. I thought about saving.
Guys, we slept for a little bit, so now we're about to go do this scene. Some crazy scene you guys are gonna see right now. We're gonna act like we're drunk, but I'm actually really tired, so we gotta act it out. Para empezar, vamos bien tarde porque me levanté bien tarde. Segunda, el Wax nos dio la dirección equivocada. Tercera, va manejando. Este güey, no care my cut. Damn, man. Estamos bien tarde ya. Ya ni me dieron ganas hasta grabar. We're on our way right now. We went to a Chapo or something. The little white Chapo. Chapo, wait?
Chapo. Chapo.
Chapo or something. I don't know. Chapo. But you guys understand me. Anyways, we're on our way. A little bit tired, bitch pelones y pelonas. Make sure you guys subscribe, like, comment in this video. Comenten, like, pongan a like, ta-ding. Pongan a subscribe, ta-ding. A este video, porque ustedes, como ustedes saben, esos videos están, mira, bien chingones. So we are here in Vegas, we're going to do a little scene. Vamos a actuar, me voy a casar con una viejita como de 70 años. Acuérdense, todo esto es pura actuación. Yo no me voy a casar un momento, a lo mejor después me caso con mi vieja, pero ahorita no. Ojalá que no se enoje. No te enojes, vieja, porque tú sabes que tú estás más bonita que la viejita acá. So, everybody get married. I'm going to do a perfect lady, está bien bonita la viejita, güey, no mames, güey. Está viejita, güey, pero está bien bonita, güey. Tiene ojos azules. O sea, más que ya se le está cayendo el pelo. Pero yo la pongo una hueco, güey, no te preocupes. No tiene, se me hace que no tiene ni zapatillas, pero yo la voy a... Nomás no te enojes, vieja. Porque tú sabes que yo así te quiero.
Falling down, you're drunk. Goofing around, having fun.
Yeah.
psych, we ain't even drunk. Hey, you guys seen that? You guys seen that? Seen that shit? It was bad. I actually supposedly married a 60-year-old. But you guys know we do all this for the clout, and we do this for the fans so you guys can be entertained. Anyways, guys, I drank that champagne bottle by myself. I haven't ate. I woke up at 9 in the morning. I want to sleep at 3 in the morning. Anyways, I invited my compa Fraud right now. I got low-key, without the regida knowing, because they're still asleep. But you know, we wake up to go to work, happy, feeling that vibe. Toda la raza se tiene que levantar con una actitud bien positiva todo el tiempo. Si estás trabajando, si estás estudiando, si vas a la escuela, you guys already know, you guys are supposed to always be positive and wake up with a good mood. Anyways, I invited my compa Fraud.
What's up,
bro? We're about right here, go eat some McDonald's. Let's go. Because we haven't ate, but we can't tell the regi that, because then they'll be mad. So, shh. Alrighty, guys, after a long week in Vegas of recording, of playing, we're actually home. Ya estamos en casa, muchas gracias a Dios. Este video ya se va a acabar. Le quiero agradecer a toda la gente que mira mis videos. Acuérdense, like, subscribe, and comment. Andamos bien cansados. Fue una semana muy, muy pesada para nosotros. Pero gracias a Dios, todo lo hacemos para ustedes. Todo el esfuerzo que hacemos, todo lo que hacemos, son para nuestros fans. Y le quiero agradecer a cada uno de ustedes por ver estos videos. Y ojalá que tengan un buen tiempo y que miren estos videos y que sigan mirando mis videos. Y si ustedes tienen ideas, como ideas que quieren que yo haga un tipo de video, comenten acá abajo, nomás comenten acá abajo. Yo a lo mejor puedo hacer un video para complacer a ustedes. Guys, if you guys have ideas, any ideas, if you guys want me to do a vlog and anything, just comment below. And I swear to God, I look at all you guys' comments. And maybe I'll do a vlog, something going on, you know? So, pinche camarita squad, toda la raza que mira los videos, tengan un buen día, una buena noche, bendiciones para todos.